which you need to find the clues.
Is there anything in here?
Maybe. I don't know.
Is there anything in
there? Oh yeah. The most important one, don't move the clues. Because if you move a clue, you might move a bookmark one page. That's going to wreck it for everyone else. So just, if you imagine the police haven't come yet and you have to keep the crime scene as it is. Just don't touch anything. That's okay. What I want you to do, split yourselves up into your groups.
I see you want to go.
No more than three.
Okay. Smarter than you.